Here we are really in the heart of Millésima, in a room that, even for me now, after a long time, is incredible because it's something that you cannot find anywhere else. Here you get 12,000 big bottles, and it's really the result of my job since the beginning and since the creation of Millésima, because you can get them only if you buy in Futures. So, as you see, I'm a passion man, and wine is my passion. What is very surprising is the way I encounter and I met my passion. I met my passion thanks to squash. Because at the beginning, 30 years before, I used to play squash with one of my best friends, who was one of the young brokers of wine in Bordeaux. And each week, twice a week, during the lunch after the squash, we spoke about bottled wine. At that period, I was just a wine drinker, and I used to drink a lot of many different wine, but it was a taste, not a passion. And this guy gave me the passion and gave me the interest of working the wine. Nobody in my family worked in the wine before. When I created this company, my only motto was passion. I like the wine. I used to drink wine every day. I used to taste wine every day. So wine is really a part of my civilization, a part of my life. What is one of my best pleasure now is to see that my wife wanted to join me and two of my children wanted to join me. So really, I think that now I succeed giving my passion to my family because one half of my children work with me. Here, the spot you can see perhaps later will be, it's something very special. 2.5 million bottles are lingering there. And Millésima nowadays, we are the more important company, the leader in Europe of selling by direct marketing of Grand Cru Classé from all the best.
For me, Millésima is at the same time a classical company and a startup. Why a classical book company? Because we have some catalog for our private customer. Because some people like to have a paper in their hand. And in another way, Millésima is also a startup. Why a startup? Because we changed 3 times in 5 years our website. And we pass all of our time to improve the website, to test and to learn in data marketing. In 2007, I was very glad to join the family company for 2 reasons. The first is a family company, and the second is that the company policy is that the boss is not my father, it's the customer.
When I first arrived in the United States, in New York, I was so surprised when the customer asked me for grapes. Okay, I need a Cabernet Sauvignon, I need a Chardonnay. I was so confused. In France, we just think about appellation. I'm looking for a Pauillac, I'm looking for a specific vintage, or I'm looking for a Rhone wine or a Burgundy wine, but you never speak about grapes. So when I arrived, I had to understand that. And it took me some time, but now I think I improved my understanding what we try to do at Millésima, serving the customers and give the best services we can. That's why in the US we decide to bring access to this really impressive cellar. So when I arrived, I decided to make everything happen to be able to offer as much wine as we can from that little gem place, our cellar in Bordeaux.